LCM of 2, 11 and 21. To find this LCM, we should frame it in this way. 2, 11, 21. This is your step 1. Now we should focus on to the first number, which is 2 here. 2 is a prime number, so 2 ones 2. The other number 11 not divisible by 2, so we write it down as it is. The other number 21 last digit 1 not even, so this number is not divisible by 2, so we write it down as it is. Now we got 1 here, so focus on to the next number 11. 11 is a prime number, so 11 ones 11. The other number 21 not divisible by 11, so we write it down as it is. Now we got 1 here and here, so focus on to the next number 21. 21 is 3 sevens 21. Now here we have 7. 7 is a prime number, so 7 ones 7. So we got 1 in all the 3 places. So our LCM is, LCM is the product of these numbers, that is 2 into 11 into 3 into 7. When we multiply these numbers, we get 462 is our LCM.